In addition to the fine art and textiles work we produce at Wyke College, we also have an expanding and burgeoning photographic department dealing in both digital and wet and dry traditional photography. The work in front of me here is by an AS student called Maisie Shearing, and these pictures of lollipop ladies and traffic wardens were produced on the streets of Hull and are a nice piece of black and white social realism.